The home health care worker accused of stealing money from an elderly woman she was supposed to be caring for is in jail this morning. Police say Angelina Santillanes turned herself in yesterday. So now both she and Joanne Diaz are in jail. Investigators say the two were supposed to be caring for a 92-year-old woman in Albuquerque, but instead wrote $17,000 worth of checks to themselves from the woman's bank account and stole $22,000 of her jewelry.